What is up, guys? And we'll be back again once again with another Pokemon Platinum Grasslocke episode. I believe this is episode number 6. And we did have a big battle in the last episode with facing Mars. And what I decided to do as my reward was give Crazily, lileep a extra level. So I've gone ahead and done that. But today we will be carrying on. And I believe this person has a Panita. So I do sort of need to be cautious. Water types, but I have rock team, so it might not be too much of an issue yet. But I think Crazily, when it comes to flying types and fire types, I think Crazily is going to be our Pokemon for the job. So it's just eating up the damage right now. And it does become a very bulky Pokemon as well. So yeah, there we go. That was nice. 456. What? Hell yeah, we're gonna get some decent level ups. Oh, we can actually get an encounter here. On an upcoming Friday, I'll probably come back to the Valley Woodworks and try and catch the level 20 Drifloon, I believe. Because that'll be a good encounter for us. Get a straight level 20. And level 11 Buizhou. Come on, stay in the bar. Stay in the bar. 1, 2. God damn it. Just gonna put a water in there. Stay in the bar. Stay in the bar. Stay in the bar. Stay in the bar. Yes, okay. So we can get another encounter. Just bear with me because I don't have my random number generator. So I'm gonna have to quickly do that. No nickname. But we'll just carry on for a bit. I believe this guy has rock types only, so this should be fine for us. And if you guys did not know, it is in fact 2018. Today is the 2nd of January 2018. Which is unreal. I still remember last year's 1st of January. So, time does go quickly. And, yeah. Ooh, nice and powerful. I'm hoping we can get Crazily to a level 20 before the gym. If that's possible. There are a lot of bug types in the forest, I think. So I think Crazily is going to be the one I'll use the most. So I think I might try and get Oddish a couple of levels. And then level 4 in that case. Because I do know that Oddish is going to be our main player. And Lithium could be quite an influential Pokemon as well. Seeing as I talked to Exeter after the first gym. item, X special defense. X items are can be quite useful in this. Right, and I believe you have a Roselia. If I remember correctly. So I'm going to go into Oddish right now. Because it is lacking a couple of levels, because I didn't use it for the last big battle, because I was only able to use two. Yeah, so you have a Roselia. So I'm just going to ask it, see how much it does. So up special attack. So if this now has acid, it could knock a life off of my Oddish. That's doing decent damage. And this one is setting up, it's like, how are you? And I've got two more left. It. How much we get for that? 456, so that's pretty good. Gives us a level 15. Six more levels to go, I believe. Stun Spore. No, I have Poison Powder and Growth. So I'm fine with the moves I have at the moment. That actually gave us a lot of experience. So I'm pretty much halfway through the thing now. Right, and then you fight me, let's take berries first then. This one's the Aaron Berry. Pick up a bull, heal a bull, fair enough. Fight me. And now, see how much it is. Okay, that's decent. Just gonna go for a growl. Fortunately, I have a special attack on. So I'm just keep absorbing. Not a lot of experience there, but I think Patricia might give me. Right, she's gone for a bide. Let's see how much this acid does. Well, that's quite a lot actually. But let me try and poison powder them now. So I should imagine that's doing quite a lot of damage to the Patricia right now. And that won't account for. I'm gonna absorb. So I think this is gonna be quite a lot. Yeah. I'm gonna absorb, get some HP back. Hopefully. Yeah, there we go. And that regards to the poison. Lovely. There we go. Lovely jabbly. Wobbly wobbly. Amazing. Level 16, spend 2 levels and 2 battles, which is good. I think I'll go bank on that encounter now. Let's see if we can get one of the legendary ones. these two legendary ones. Shaman and Celery. And those ones up to 5th gen. If we did it on the Unova one, we could have a Virizion as well. But we haven't. So, right. I can't remember if I told you guys, but I go to find and hop up to level 10 for when I use this at some point. And I have released all of the Pokemon which I traded them in for. Right, so, let us move over to our generate. And here we go. Where's the mouse? Here it is. So, we have row 5. Okay. Slot 1. So that's going to be our encounter. Row 5, slot 1. So we have row 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and this one, which is a Cacnea. Ooh. Okay. So it's a level 11. So I'll do that off screen. And I'll put him in the spares for now. Okay. I like that. Yeah. I think that's decent. But I'm quite happy with the team I have right now at the moment, so just carry on with that. And I think what I'm gonna try and do today is maybe start the forest. Maybe just get through the forest. I think that would be okay. Yeah, I'm gonna kill it, I wanna good experience at the end of the day. 4 times effective. Might as well try and kill it. 2 hit KO. Mud Spore, that's fine. Not an electric type, so. Ha, ha. What? Of course it stayed alive on 1 HP. 1 HP. Just give it a little more to absorb them. Get a bit of HP back. Boom. You're dead now. A bit of free experience. And let's carry on. I feel like you have a flying type. Oh no, you have an Acorn, that's alright. Level 14 as well, so it's gonna be quite. It's gonna be some good experience. Astonished. Are we really gonna play this game? Are we really going to play this game? Oh my gosh. Thank you. Oh, that's just not enough damage. And you can have Rock Smash here. This douchebag, you sound attack on me. Acorn is so annoying, man. What is he doing? Thank you. You can have onyx, I believe. There we go, this should give some pretty good experience for me. Take me to level 17. Yep. There we go. Love that. Sleep powder. That could be quite good, but I'm not gonna get it. Because I already have a 75 accuracy move and poison powder, which can still be pretty useless, so... Alright, I believe this person has a Machop. This is Shellos? Yeah. Alright, so I'll just plant this Shellos, get some HP back. Get the 2 HP which I don't have left. This isn't really gonna live on 1 HP again. Why are you being so funny? Let's get my assets. Well, waste my absorb. I'm gonna go for acid, so I'm gonna try. I don't particularly think I'm going to be getting through the forest this episode, so we'll probably do that next episode, and then we'll take him to the gym in the episode after that. It's weird, 240, that's okay. So another... I do think someone has a Piplup here though, which would be good for me. Not too good for them, but it'll be good for me. I think it's you, and then this person here, who's me, I think. Yeah, level 18, let's go. Three levels left, Cornish. Ooh, super potion. Let's go here and heal up. Zoom. So that is going to be the end of today's episode, guys. I will see you in the next one. It's been Enzo PB. Peace.